McGregor sets, checks the runner back at second. The right-hander deals, and there's a swing and a fly ball hits the right field. Hit pretty well. Lozada back to the track, leaping, and it's off his glove. Coming around is Holt. Martinez is right on his heels. Martinez will be held, but Holt will score standing up as the throw to the plate comes in late. It's an RBI double for Adam Moore, and the Clippers even the score at one.